College Hill police are investigating after a person was shot near a gas station. Officers were called to Hamilton Avenue near Galbraith for a report of shots fired. Investigators say the victim was later found at Winton Woods Park. The person is listed in stable condition. Anyone with information is urged to call North College Hill police.